Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick them.
Shut up, Sully. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor, goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do. Shit! They've spotted us!
Run for it!
Let's go!
Take him out!